Do you have a UV? Do you have a UV on the phone?
I don't know.
Okay. So does it turn green?
No, it just never does usually.
Is it covered?
No, it's open to the top, open to the outside, yeah. It's a really deep pond. It's probably like 2 feet deep. And it's, you know, 3 by 2, like, yeah. 300 or 400 gallons. It's around 400 gallons, so I built it.
Yeah. You can get algae growth in there, let it grow. And they'll graze on it all day.
Oh, let it all grow fat.
Oh, really?
Fat. So they'll eat algae.
Yeah, all day. Okay. That's like that's really great, like plant matter for them.
Oh, okay. So they're herbivores. Or yeah. Omnivores then. So they'll do meat
and what you can do is like water lettuces.
And they eat the roots, yeah.
And it's crazy. Every time we got one, it's just gone.
Yeah, really. Yeah, so you like go get like lettuce. Anything. Like,
oh, really? Just throw it in there?
Make sure you wash the pesticide out.
Yeah.
Throw it in.
Really?
It might take them a couple of times before they figure out that they can.